sexy and I know it.
She's like my best friend, but she can be really arrogant.
She is arrogant. Oh my gosh, she is
the worst.
She just thinks that she runs this place, and you know what? To be honest, she doesn't.
That's right, I heard that.
Your drink, ma'am.
Thank you.
Oh, hello. How are you today?
Bonsoir.
Bartender. Need two more.
F**k Caesar.
Hate that bastard.
See, all we have to do is get rid of him, if you know what I mean.
Thank you.
You know, all we need is Brutus on our side. To get away with the killing of him.
You know, I think we should do it tonight, actually.
But how? How can we do this?
We got rid of, per se, Keaser.
If it's for the best, I'll do it.
Yes, we're going to kill him tonight at my birthday party.
Surprise.
Splendid. More drinks?
Portia, baby! What's Ooh. Up, boo?
Hey.
Hey, what's wrong?
I don't want to talk about it.
What's wrong, oh, boo?
Hey, I just...
Oh shit, I had a dream about you. Not that kind of dream. Something bad's gonna happen to you. Don't go to that party.
Well, I'll need to stay with my husband.
Julie, are you coming to the party?
No. My husband had a dream, and... something bad happened to me, so I don't want to...
I'm pretty sure that he just...
Get out!
Sorry, I just
started doing it. Hubby!
Listen, it's okay.
I feel like he just misinterpreted the dream. You'll be fine.
I mean,
it'll be fun. It'll be pretty exciting, actually.
Oh, okay. Get out of here, stupid idiot! I love this!
Beware the eyes of March! Beware the eyes of March!
Happy birthday, Cassius!
Where's Julia?
I don't know.
She's never here.
She's always late. Every single time.
This sounds good.
What a bitch.
Bitch. We should probably go and find her. Don't you think?
Yeah, let's go.
Don't you want to finish your salad? Your Caesar salad? Because it's so good.
I'm taking a shower with my clothes on. Ooh, with my clothes on. I'm feeling so frisky. Ooh, yeah, I'm so
shut up!
Bruce.
I had to.
Die, bitch!
People, we killed Caesar because he was no good, and it was, we did it for the better of the people. And he was arrogant and selfish. Let's go!
You people, you're gonna listen to Brutus, honorable, noble Brutus. You guys think again, because they're all murderers. They all murdered Julius Caesar when all he was gonna do, well, she or he, she, whatever, was he was going to give us all of his land and all of his property, and he was gonna do good for you guys. And you guys just let him die. So you know what we need to do? We need to go kick some ass.
Yeah! Let's go!
Kick some ass!
I'm gonna
Wait, are we gonna be in it?
The same. I'm right here.
Yeah.
I don't know why I did that.
I don't know.
What was that?
Ah, my pepperoni. She's dead. Not funny.
Yes, yeah, definitely on the roof. I'm about to kill myself on the roof.
No, those two killed.
Did you take him?
I would hate to be you right now.
What was that?
My mouth is super minty from these pills.